This is another before and after, and I'm just going to show you guys a nighttime look on my little sister with a bright lip. You can always go neutral on the lip if you'd like. In this video, I'm just going to be showing a little before and afters on my mom. I never do her makeup, and it's my first time, so here it is. Here I'm showing you guys how I do the eyeliner, and the next step I would do is highlight and contour her face, because you guys also requested a video of that, and this is her finished look.